Promises left empty. Charity groups left without the money a local promoter said he would deliver. The organizations thought they were getting a good deal.
Instead, they got nothing but a big hassle. Steve Shamraz live in Waukesha. Steve, you talked to the man in charge of this program tonight.
Yeah, Mike and Carol, the man behind this program has not returned phone calls from places like the Women's Center here in Waukesha for months. He did, though, return our phone call, only to plead with us not to tell this story. Ken Jennin thought it was a good idea.
And he was going to offer this to nonprofits as a way to give back to Wisconsin, as he put it.
So he let the man behind this calendar of aerial photography use the Women's Center's name. In exchange, the center would get $9 from each $15 calendar sold. And you guessed it, the Women's Center has not seen a dime.
Have you seen the support?
No, we haven't seen any support.
The man behind this plan is named Jake Knox, and in an online video, talks about a very ambitious project, helping charities across Wisconsin by selling 100,000 calendars. Just before 7 tonight, Ken Jennin and I finally got Jake Knox on the phone.
They haven't even gotten a phone call back from you in months until I gave you a call tonight.
Though Knox would not let us use the call on the air. He did tell us he would try to make good on his promises and apologize for a lack of communications. Ken Jennin wishes it didn't have to come to this, but says Knox traded on the center's good name and then strung him along for months.
I tend to believe him that he's gotten over his head and couldn't do it, but I wished he would have called and tried to work it out.
Now, the amount of money we're talking about here is not big, only between $600 and maybe $1,000. But Knox, we are told, struck similar deals with other charities who are in the same situation, waiting for a check or simply a phone call back. We did get a statement from Mr. Knox within the last half hour. We'll put the entire text of that on our website, todaystmj4.com. On your side, live in Waukesha tonight, Steve Shamraz, today's TMJ4.
Okay, Steve, thank you very much.